Kwajo's testimony against Maggie threatened to crush her. Hello everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Show. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on Skeem Saam from the 1st to the 5th of November 2021 on Monday. Maggie finally gets her day in court. Alfred is rattled when his nemesis mentions his business partnership on Tuesday. Things don't go Maggie's way in court. Principal dig deeper into Alfred and Alfio's relationship on Wednesday. Leto and Maggie entertains an audacious plan to keep her out of jail. There is something shady about the fancy job Melita is applying for. Alfred and Celia discuss buying a new car on Thursday. Kwajo's testimony against Maggie threatened to crush him. Melita's hope for a brighter future are shattered by a stingy boss. Alfio's plans to upgrade himself but is met by a chilling reality on Friday. Kwajo loses it in court. Melita struggled to get the funds she needs for the Transnet job application. Alfios makes a request to the Mangungwas, but doesn't get the answer he hopes for. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion.